With me now is Rich Hodsdon, and we're going to find out a little bit about what makes you unique today, right? So tell us, how did you come to Hilton Head in the first place?
Right, the first time I came here was in 1974 for my best friend's wedding.
Okay.
And I fell in love with the island, but I was working for a huge corporation at the time, and I was very comfortable with my job, but every time I came back down here, I kept
wanting... The siren call,
right? It did. It did. Every time I came. And then finally, in January 1980, I resigned and moved my family down here.
Yeah. Well, now, what is it? Because you've been in real estate here since 1980, right? So you're obviously still very passionate about what you do, but what makes you so passionate about what you do?
Right. Absolutely. My dream come true was moving here. Mm-hmm. And what inspires me every day is the fact that I get to help other people fulfill their dream. And then on top of that, I get to see them enjoying that dream.
Right.
And that's where my gratification comes in, is seeing them enjoy what I've helped them get.
Yeah, and be a part of this lifestyle, right? That
Absolutely.
We all enjoy. Now, are there certain parts, I know you obviously sell in Bluffton and Hilton Head and the whole area, but are there certain places that are your favorite?
My favorites are Port Royal and Hilton Head Plantation. They two diametrically opposing communities. Mm-hmm. One is an oceanfront community, whereas Hilton Head Plantation is more of a neighborhood.
Mm-hmm. I agree.
With younger people, kids, and that kind of thing. Port Royal, on the other hand, being an oceanfront community, it's the only totally private oceanfront community on the island. And so that has its... pluses, absolutely.
Absolutely. Well, and I think whenever you're passionate about something and when there are places that you love, you're excited to share them with people, right? So
absolutely.
Everybody gets the benefit of your passion. So thank you.